Okay. Turn everything on, because that thing restarted. Lose the camera view. I found for the keys. I made some maps. I need my dragon. Just to make sure. Yeah, leave this here, just give me one of each. And I'll do one summon before I go away. Give me the pirates. The boss defense, I love it. Where are them pirates? Okay, should I call the goblin invasion too? Okay. Goblin invasion? I can't. What if I do? Oh, here they are. Are they coming from the west? Here they come. Oh great, no golden platforms. Was the Dutchman. Golden toilet. Oh great, another chandelier. Wow, these guys are worth a lot. Pirate deckhand, I think I already have. And I think my dog farted. Pirates have been defeated. Yeah, I think definitely my dog farted. Pirate Corsair. I'm not sure. Another golden toilet. I think I put everything in here. Yeah, so chair. Not a table, I don't care about that, I'll sell that. Toilet, sofa, lamp, candelabra, chandelier, sailor hat, a vanity item. Fine, put it in the vanity items. Menacing golden ring. Nothing, 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 nothing. Okay. Nothing else with the golden ring? Okay, put it down. And let's sell the rest of it. Okay, let's do goblins. Yeah, and I didn't get anything to resummon the invasion. Buccaneer pantaloons. Okay, that's a slime. Where are the goblins? Okay, I'll get rid of the pantaloons in the meantime. Shadow Flame Bow. Oh, hi. Ah, damn it. That was it? Okay. Shadow Flame Bow, Goblin Warrior Banner. Goblin Archer Banner. Spiky Ball. Harpoon. Shadow Flame Headstall. Let's put those away. I think the harpoon I already have. Okay, Shadow Flame Bow, this thing, and sell the rest. And let's go to the dungeon. Dungeon drop. No, wrong way. Interesting. Okay, first we do the trip to the left. Okay. Straight down, then straight up. I'm thinking. No, straight up, and we'll come through the down part. We'll come back to the down part. Okay, first chest. Shadow key. It consumes the key? Damn it. I have plenty of bone already. I don't need a vase. Piranha gun. Okay. Well, I'll take the jungle chest. What now? Coffee? It does replace my stuffed. Godly shadow beam staff. Damn. Okay, I want to come back through here. Yeah, I'll do this part. Ectoplasm. There's a chest. Quick morning star, rocket launcher, forceful morning star, keen desert tiger staff. There's a chest. This is already empty. Demonic sniper rifle. First of all, do I have any banners? If so, dump them. And dump the spikes. What does the sniper rifle do? ...297 range damage. Very slow speed. Right click to zoom out. No. Yeah, the slow speed doesn't do it for me. Armor polish. There's a chest. I didn't clean out this void before reusing. Okay. Keybrand? I went through there, I'll go back here and do that. Okay. Hello chest? Hello chest. Demonic rainbow gun. It just keeps the rainbow. Interesting. Okay, that's a corrupted chest. Okay, to the right, back, then down. Okay. Just fun to do that. The clothier doll. Okay. Still haven't found an alchemy table. Now I want to dig right up there. Hello. I'll take silt, thank you. Let's do it like this. Okay. And down we go. Granite. Yeah, nothing interesting over there. Forceful Inferno Fork. The hell is that? Crimson chest. I'm surprised I still have room for stuff. That wasn't a key? Did you drop a key? Angry Nazar. Toss this and this and this. Bone feather. I only need one shadow key. Paladin's hammer. Screw those torches. Inferno folk. Interesting. Mithril cobwebs. No, not a silt. Cursed skull banner. Just put it anywhere. I don't really need more moon lord legs. Or recall potions. Just as murderous shadow beam. Magnet sphere. What the hell is a magnet sphere? Oh, that thing. Godly. Okay. Now I need to head back. Why am I slowed? Okay. Go away, whatever you are. Hard armor polish. Another rocket launcher. Then I said, this one's a bit complicated. Up to heal. Make sure nothing new is here. Then we come back. Skeleton commando. Then I have to do both sides simultaneously. Top. Then down. Okay. And that's pretty much it. That's the dungeon. Alright, I already had ectoplasm. Drop the chests. Haven't used the jungle key. Staff of the Frost Type, Morning Star. Bricks. Ah, blue brick, I have enough. Deathweed seeds. I have no deathweed seeds. I thought I got some deathweed seeds. Put the chests away. Oops. Demonic sniper rifle, key brand, godly shadow beam. Don't I have a morning star yet? Guess not. Give it the forceful one. No need for night owl potions. No. Tiger staff, piranha gun, vampire knives, rainbow gun, the corrupto, scourge of the corrupto, and the nibble staff of the something. Rocket launcher. What does a bone feather do? Biome keys and the biome chests. Dungeon spirits will drop at ectoplasm, which unlocks the pumpkin and frost moon events. What are spectre bars? Hang on a moment. Frost moon, spectre, pumpkin, pumpkin moon. Spectre bar is made with holophyte and ectoplasm. Sure. Makes spectral stuff. What was I wondering? Bone feather. Bone feather. The bone feather is used to make bone wings. Okay. So, the drops. Pretty much this one. Chests. All the cool chests. Armor polish, Nazar, no? Didn't I have another adhesive? Yeah, I did. Nothing for the Nazar. No? Oh, there's another Nazar here. Take the Moonstone. Armor bracing. Telecounter? Yeah, I have one. put the silt away. Damn, that's a lot of silt and slush. Okay. Take this and 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 this. Rocket launcher? I don't see one. Okay, dump this and this and this. I already have danger sense. Right? Yeah. What if I kill you? Ow. Excuse me. Slow bone glove, red hat, skeleton mask. In the meantime, sell this and this and this. It's a weapon. It's an expert weapon. I already have one. Okay. And now let's make chlorophyll spectre balls. Pumpkin Moon event requires a Pumpkin Moon medallion, which requires ectoplasm and pumpkins and hallowed bars. Maybe I shouldn't have used all the pumpkins. I need 30 pumpkins each. So give me 60. And hallowed bows. Drop this one in the summons and keep the one. Frost Moon requires the Naughty Present. Naughty Present is 5 ectoplasm and 20 silk and souls of fright. Do they even make silk? Not sure I did. Green squirrel. For the silk, I need the loom. Ectoplasm and solo fight and an anvil. naughty present. Where do I put the silk now? So they used to make basically beds and a lot of cocktail. More beds. And a throne. Let's make a throne. I want a throne. I can also have a platinum throne, right? Oh, I can't choose. The rest is pretty much beds and hats and shirts. Monokuma. Are you freaking kidding me? For the Japanese console version, you can make Monokuma. I'll just put it on the building. Let's put the throne here. Ooh, it's big. I can sit on my throne and be blocked by the thing. Okay. Of course, it's daytime, so I can't do anything. Right. Frost moon can only be done at night. And pumpkin moon only at night. Empress of Light. Let's check out Fish Guy. Fish Guy, you want a mudfish. Mudfish. Hang on a moment. Jungle Temple? Clive the Claudio Hive. Let's check out Didn't connect anything to an island? The rabbit is here. Big B. Pet the rabbit. Good rabbit. Making bunny noises. Okay. I need a hallowed jungle. Chicken nugget. Give me that. And which one causes regrowth? Was the regrowth one? No. Yes. Creates grass. Okay, the pixie's here, that's good. Full moon. Yeah, have a chicken nugget. AM to get the Empress of Light. I need to fight her in the Hallow. Empress of Light is summoned by killing a prismatic lacewing. Spawns in surface Hallow at night between 7:30 and 12 AM. Has to be surface. Does it have to be surface? Walking fish. What about my farm and the graveyard? Shouldn't there be a graveyard now? Graveyard is a mini biome that appears when three or more tombstones are in close proximity. As the number of tombstones increases, game colors in vicinity become greatly more desaturated. Does it have to be on dirt? Large mantlectomy's coasts surfaces in the graveyard biome, which can obscure items like pressure plates. While night only enemies can spawn at daytime through the graveyard, nocturnal bosses still cannot be spawned during the day. NPC in world with hardcore characters will drop tombstones when they are killed, making it impossible to build a graveyard without sacrificing a character. This biome is a zombie. No, the happy buff is revoked. Avoid letting tombstones accumulate around one's base. Using sunflowers around common death spawns such as arenas can help to prevent a graveyard from being created. Dryad sells crimson seeds and corrupt seeds in the crystal world during hard mode when house in a graveyard biome. Huh. Okay, I'm gonna assume they need dirt. Can't see anything with all these summons. Okay. I think that'll do it. Really? I don't have fish? First fish. Okay. The cyborg becomes available, sells rockets. She sells rockets. Tuffle sells the auto hammer. Mix shroomite bars. Right. show my bars are made with chlorophyte and glowing mushrooms. Mud. It's barely doing anything. Okay, let's do the summoning. Pumpkin Moon. A slave scarecrows. Scarecrow and Splinter. Splinterling. Scarecrow, Splinterling and Hellhound. Scarecrow, Splinterling, Hellhound, Morningwood. Scarecrow, Splinterling, Hellhound, Poltergeist, Morningwood. Splinterling, Hellhound, Poltergeist, Morningwood. Oh my god, I'm dead! How the hell? These things shoot through walls. Okay. Ow! Okay, they're not messing around. Oh my god! Help! That was finally stopped. God damn it, I couldn't reach the house. Whoa, it's set on me. Literally sitting on me. Thank you. Sheesh. Well, I'll have lots of tombstones. Final wave. If I can just survive long enough. Oh my god! How dare you climb up into my place? I was murdered by Greek fire. Come on, we've got time. We can do this. Sheesh. Can't even survive a second. Oh my god! That's downright abusive. Die, everyone! Oh my god. Okay. The nurse was slain. Great. Well, at least they're getting damaged. Oh my god.